Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Golden Eagle Open Mic Night. I hope you've all had a lovely week so far. My name is Sam. I'm going to sing you some songs. I haven't actually decided what I'm going to play yet, though. Even with all this time and build-up and waiting. Oh, that's a good shout, actually.
Desmond had a barrow in the marketplace. Molly is the singer in the band. Desmond says to Molly, girl, I like your face. And Molly says this as she takes him by the hand. Oh-blah-dee, oh-blah-da, life goes on. Ra-la-la-la-la, life goes on. Oh-blah-dee, oh-blah-da, life goes on. Ra-la-la-la-la, life goes on. Desmond takes a trolley to the Numeric store, buys a 20-carat golden ring, takes it back to Molly waiting at the door, and as she gives it to her, she begins to sing. Everybody! Oh-blah-dee, oh-blah-da, life goes on. Bra-la-la-la-la, life goes on. Oh-blah-dee, oh-blah-da, life goes on. Bra-la-la-la-la, life goes on. In a couple of years, they have built a home, sweet home. With a couple of kids running in the yard of Desmond and Molly Jones. Happy ever after in the marketplace. Molly lets the children lend a hand. Desmond stays at home and does his pretty face. And in the evening, she still sings it with the band. Oh-blah-da, life goes on. Ra-la-la-la-la, life goes on. And if you want some power, sing oh-blah-dee-blah-da.
Hey! Beautiful, beautiful. Guys, if you want to come on stage with some drums and like, I don't know, like at some point we need to get Steve up as well. Like, I think it's a bit too early now, isn't it? Like, we'll build it up, we'll build it up. Like, is there anything you'd like to hear? Can you shout a request out at me and I'll... Chasing Status. I still don't know any Chasing Status. So I've been chasing status for a long while and I still haven't got any. Like, Imagine Dragons. Certainly can.
I wipe my brow and I sweep my rust. I'm breathing in the chemicals. Whoa. Wipe my head, tear my clothes. It's a revolution, I suppose. Paint it red to fit right in. Whoa. I'm waking up, I feel it in my bones. Love to make my system blow. Welcome to the new age, to the new age. Welcome to the new age, to the new age. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I'm radioactive, radioactive. Whoa, 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 whoa. I'm radioactive, radioactive. Get some words, make them up. You know I don't really give a duck. Paint it red to fit right in. Whoa. I wish I had Google or maybe a poodle that could typewrite my lyrics to me. But that's quite an expensive way to go. Whoa. I'm waking up, I feel it in my bones. Love to make my system. Welcome to the new age, to the new age. Welcome to the new age, to the new age. Whoa, 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 whoa. I'm radioactive, radioactive. Whoa, 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 I'm radioactive, radioactive. All systems go, sun hasn't died. deep in my bones, straight from inside. I can't remember the cause to this bed. I'm waking up, I feel it in my bones, to make my system blow. Welcome to the new age, to the new age. Welcome to the new age, to the new age. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Is there anything you'd like to hear, folks?
Dolly Parton.
Oh, Dolly Parton. Yes. You know what? I'm gonna do one of my favourite mashups. I'm gonna do a mashup of Dolly Parton and Motorhead, because I feel like those two are just never included together enough. And okay, so let's do this. This is okay. Just gotta. Well, if you like to gamble, I tell you I'm a man. You win some, lose some, it's all the same for me. The pleasure's in the play, makes no difference what you say. Honesty and greed, the only card I need is the ace of spades, the ace of spades.
I like it.
Heading for the high one, dancing with the devil, going with the flow, it's all the same to me. I can see it in your eyes, take one look and die. God, I need, you know it's gonna be the ace of spades, the ace of spades.
Ready for a little second?
Well, you know I'm going to lose, the gambling's for fools, but that's the way I like it, huh? I don't wanna live forever. And don't forget the drum solo. Take my man, Jolene, 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 Jolene. Well, please don't take him just because you can. Jolene, your lyrics stand beyond compare, flaming locks of open hair with ivory skin and eyes of emerald green. My heart is like the breath of spring, your eyes are like the summer rain, and I cannot compete with you, Jolene.
Everybody,
Jolene, 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 Jolene. I'm begging Ivy, please don't take my man. Oh, Jolene, 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 Jolene. Well, please don't take him just because you can.
Don't take him, Jolene.
And Jolene says this. Well, if you like it, then you should have put a ring on it. If you like it, then you should have put a ring on it. If you like it, then you should have put a ring on it. If you like it, then you should have put a ring. Oh, 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 oh.
Oh, thank you very much.
There's not enough country in heavy metal. It is a good mix, it is a good mix. Like, it's unexpected, it's like chocolate and raisins, it's unexpected but works.
Just, you do what you call them.
That's a scary proposition.
I do.
Oh, I've got to give you a proper intro.
So ladies and gentlemen, you may know him from here, you may know him from his beautiful new house, the Tree House, and you may know him from parties, such as...
I don't know, Tree House parties.
Such as the Treehouse parties. But you may also know him from his absolutely luscious music, which he's going to play you some right now. So would you please put your hands together for the amazing Brandon Rambe! Woo!
Thanks, guys. Appreciate it. Quite.
Slowly, child is slowly taken. When the violence causes silence, we must be mistaken. But you see, it's not me, it's not my family. In your head, they are fighting with their tanks. And their bombs and their guns. In your head, they are crying. It's in your head, zombie, zombie, zombie.
Trip over the moon, it wasn't far enough away from you, cause all of them. I have fucked myself over with a cap, I'm gonna play it up higher. Sorry, Colin. I took a plane over the stars, it didn't get me very far. Cause all of my problems, they follow me. And I took a ship over the moon. it wasn't far enough away from you, cause all of my problems are still following me. And every night when I close my eyes, and all of my troubles fade. Every morning when I rise, I'm still sleeping in this bed that I made. A million times sits out of my mind, I have justified that all of my problems, they follow me. And I discovered a way to cleverly avoid the blame, but all of my problems still follow me. And every night when I close my eyes, and all of my troubles fade. And every morning when I rise, I'm still sleeping in this bed that I made.
So I'm going to finish with Magic, which is a song that I play all the time. And I hope you guys like it. It's going to sound wicked with Colin on there.
I've got the magic in me. Every time I touch that track, it turns into gold. Everybody knows I've got the magic in me. When I hit that floor, the girls come scrapping at me. Now everybody wants that presto magic, 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 magic. Oh, I got the magic in me. Split out a temple, blow your mind. Pick a verse, sniff a set, hypnotize with every line. I need a volunteer, how about you, girl with eyes? Won't you come on down to the front and stand right here now? Don't be shy, I'll have you time traveling. I'll have your mind babble, but people trying to inherit my skills, so they're asking me. Even David Blaine had to go and take some classes. I see my barica like, what's up, man? What's happening? So come on, come on, and see the show tonight. I better be astounded. No ghost or poltergeist. I know I'm no Pinocchio, but I never told a lie. So come in, it's the magic man. I float on cloud night. I've got the magic in me. Every time I turn the track, it turns into gold. Everybody knows I've got the magic in me. When I hit that floor, the girls come snapping at me. Now everybody wants that presto magic, 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 magic. I got the magic in me, take a journey into my mind and see why it's off into my rhyme. Stay on the road, so I call my mumsy when I got time. I hit the stage, go insane, gon' jump into that crowd. Say when I ride my flow, don't be like blah, blah, blah. See, I deceive you with my intergalactic ether. I sing just like Aretha, so respect me like I'm Caesar. I kick it like Adidas, flowing sticky like adhesive. Because this is why I be your baby, leave you with amnesia. What? Break all the rules like evil Knievel. It's a spectacular show, cause my heart pumps diesel. What? Whatever you say. saying it, don't entertain my ego. I do it a separate day, man. Oh, cause focus it, my stilo got the magic in me. Every time I touch that track, it turns into gold. Everybody knows I've got the magic in me. When I hit that flow, the girls come snapping at me. Now everybody wants some Presto magic, 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 magic. Oh, I've got the magic in me.
Gentlemen, a massive round of applause for the incredible Brandon Rambe! Woo! Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to invite Carly to the stage. Give him a big round of applause. Oh, yes, we have. Okay, Amy, I hope you're watching this. We have a music stand. Woo! Courtesy of Amy, who very kindly got us so that we don't have to do the whole holding things up and putting things on chairs and stuff. Where is the music stand, guys? The music stand is somewhere. We'll edit this bit out so that, Amy, when you're watching, like, it'll just be like, this is the music stand, it was right here, it was ready all the time. Like, I know you're going to be sat there thinking, you're going to see the edits and you're going to think, like, Sam didn't know where the music stand was. It's right here all the time. I literally seen it 10 minutes ago.
It's in the
forest grows since I was 7 years old. Now you come along and cut it down, set it all alight and burn it to the ground. Why should people care if the world is on fire if they don't know who to trust, cause everyone's a liar. Falls when no one's around. Does it even really matter if it makes a sound? Dreams turn dusty gray. It's harder to believe that everything's okay. Don't talk to me, you've heard it all before. Dark. Take away the pain, see all my loved ones again. Sit at the foot of your bed, listen to the music playing in your head. Can't stand the silence anymore. When it's over and the light fades away, I'll be standing at the forest edge. Remember him in the day.
We're not doing anything suspicious. Oh, okay, ladies and gentlemen, a massive round of applause for Carlo! Woo! Beatles songs are the quickest way to my heart. They are literally my favourite thing to hear in the world. And the next performer we're going to get up has mastered a few many Beatles songs. He's mastered a few incredible songs. He's just an incredible former, incredible singer, incredible drummer. I'd like to introduce to the stage Rick! Woo! And Steve! Steve is going to join us as well, who is also an incredible drummer.
We're going to start off with this one from Mr. Stevie Wonder.
Hang on. The writing's on the wall.
very superstitious. Well, the letter's a battle for war. 30 mother baby. Well, he broke the looking glass. 7 years of battle. Well, good things in the past. Your face and hands. Rid me of this problem. We'll do all that you can. Living in a daydream. We'll keep me going strong. It ain't the way. Do you bit some?
Oh, love you.
Keep it going. Rolfing now, a bit of a Chuck Berry, a bit of Elvis, whatever you want to call it. This is a thing called That's All Right Mama. I hope it's in the right key. Well, that's all right, Mama. That's all right with you. That's all right, no Mama. Just any way you do. Well, that's all right. That's all right. That's all right. Then you won't be bothered with me knocking on your door. Well, that's alright. That's alright. That's alright now, Mama. Anyway, you do. Hey, can you tell us something? Don't tell me, Papa don't tell me too.
So Tight girl, you're fooling when she ain't no good for you. Well, that's alright, that's alright, that's alright, that's alright, that's alright now, mama. Any way you do. Well, I did and did it. I need your loving. That's alright. Well, that's alright now, mama. Anyway, you do. Well, that's alright now, mama. Anyway, you do.
Ah, fantastic.
Well, there you go. Remember the words, hey! Right, I'm going to finish this little set off. Thank you, Sal, for getting me up, my man.
What were we doing last?
Great balls of fire.
Okay.
Well, are you ready for this one, guys? It's very fast. You hit me nerves and you rattle my brain. Too much love, just a man insane. You run my will, well, what a thrill. I could just reach great balls of fire. You came along and I thought it was funny. You came along and we moved me on air. You changed my mind, this love is fire. A good discouragement, great balls of fire. Kiss me, baby. Woo. Feels good. Hold me, baby. I wanna love you like I love you should. Well, you're fine, you're so kind. I wanna tell the world that you're my, that you're my nails and a twiddle my thumbs. I feel nervous, but it sure is fun. Come on, baby, are you driving me crazy? A good discouragement, great balls of fire, woo! Well, kiss me, baby! Woo! It feels good. Hold me, baby! I wanna love you like I love you should. You're fine, you're so kind. I wanna tell this world that you're my, I chew my nails when I twiddle my thumb. I feel nervous, sure it's fun. Come on, baby, you're driving me crazy. Goodness gracious, grab all the fire, ba 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 ba. Thank you, folks.
Hey,
thank you, Sam. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much, man. That was beautiful, dude. That last one was brilliant. Thank you so much, dude. That was beautiful, though.
Okay, so ladies and gentlemen, would you please give a massive round of applause to Steve?
Woo! I've not played this one in front of people before, so hopefully I don't destroy it. On the edge and your head on the ground. Try this trick and spin it, yeah. Your head'll collapse, cause there's nothing in it. And you'll ask yourself, where is my mind? Where is my mind? Where is my mind? Animals were hiding behind the rocks. Said the little fish. Always forget these words. Where is my mind? Where is my mind? Where is my mind? Swimming. then you ask yourself, where is my mind? Where is my mind? Where is my mind? Way out in the water, the sun is swimming. Try this trick and spin it.
This one's In the Morning by the Coral. This one should do a bit better. Shut the bedroom window in the morning. Go to the shop, make plans to be leaving in the morning. For I was sleeping, it was just a dream. Now the cat chewing on Debbie in the morning. Out of the dark and into the light, when the morning comes I will be alright. I try not to wake up, Tiana toast yesterday's capers in the morning. She wrote my name on the red telephone box. When I got there, she'd already rubbed it off in the morning. Out of the dark and into the light, when the morning comes, I will be alright. And all this time, watched it change, but it's still the same. In the morning, in the morning, in the morning, in the morning. I saw you on a battleship. It was only a look-alike. It was nothing but a vision trick. Under the warning light, she was close, close enough to be your ghost. My chances turned to toast when I asked her if I could call her your name. Thought I saw you in the rusty hook, huddled up in a wicker chair. Wandered over for a closer look, kissed whoever was sitting there. She was close, she held me very tightly, till I asked awfully politely, please, can I call you a name? And I elongated my lip tone, Yeah, I let him go the long way around. I smelled your scent on the seatbelt, kept my shortcuts to myself. Thought I saw you in the parrot's beak, messing with the smoke alarm. Was too loud for me to hear her speak. She had a broken arm, it was close. So close that the walls were wet. She wrote it out in letter set. No, you can't call me her name. Tell me, where's your hiding place? Worried I'll forget your face. I asked everyone, beginning to think I imagined you all along. Elongated my left home. Yeah, I let him go the long way around. Smelled your scent on the seatbelt, kept my shortcuts to myself. I saw your sister in the cornerstone, on the phone to the middleman. When I saw that she was on her own, I thought she might understand. She was close, couldn't get much closer. She said, I'm really not supposed to, but yes, you can call me anything you want. Cheers.
According to my interesting piece of paper of interesting facts, Steve's interesting facts is that he got through the whole of Glastonbury with one shot.
One shoe.
One shoe? I was going to say, like, getting through Glastonbury with one shoe is doable, but with one shot is very difficult. I was going to say, what's it a shot of? So what's the story of the shoe? Oh no.
One of them just sunk like quicksand. So, and I had no other footwear. So.
Oh man, it must be heartbreaking to lose a Winkle Picker, because like they're pretty darn cool shoes. Like everybody loves a Winkle Picker. Apart from Winkles, Winkles don't like Winkle Pickers.
Did you walk around with just the front, or did you just lose the other one?
In fact, we have three more performers to go. So the next performer we're going to invite to the stage, an absolutely beautiful talent, and he's got a cracking voice. He has a bit of trouble retaining trousers. I'm not sure if this week or not, but ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together. Oh, wait, he's got an interesting fact as well. Most of the world's insects are above at 10,000 feet.
Wow.
Okay, so ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for the incredible Michael Hancock! Woo!
Yeah, go
for it, man. Yeah, I'll
grab a cup of just in case. Come on to me. Tell you I'm sorry, don't know how lovely you are. I had to find you, tell you I need you, tell you I set you apart. Tell me your secrets, ask me your questions, oh, let's go back to the start. Running in circles, coming the tails, heads on a science apart. No one ever said it means it. It's such a shame for us to part. No one ever said it means it. No one ever puzzles apart. Questions of science, science and progress. Don't speak as loud as my heart. Tell me you love me, come back and hold me. Oh, and I rush to the start. Running in circles, chasing my tails, heads on a science apart. No one ever said it means it. It's such a shame for us to part. No one ever said it means it. No, no one ever said. No, no one ever said. No one ever said it means it. It's such a shame for us to part.
Oh. seen old flag on the marble lodge. Love is more than victory march. It's a cold and it's a broken hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Vocal style each verse. Well, did it. Cool. You want another one?
Yeah, one more song.
Okay. We've got to do Donald Wears Your Trousers, of course.
Very big in the marble shy. Know the lasses shattered the world by Donald Wears Your Trousers. Lasses took me to a ball, and who was livery in that hole? And I was afeard to let me fall, cause I had me on me trousers. Let the wind blow high, let the wind blow low, through the street to my guilt I'll go. Know the lasses shattered low, Donald Wears Your Trousers. Oh, well, in the underground, and all the ladies turn the heads around saying, Donald, where are your trousers?
Well, let the wind blow high, let the wind blow low, through the street in my kilt I'll go. And all the lasses shout hello, Donald, where's your trousers? To wear the kilt is my delight, it is not wrong, I know it's right. The Highland get a fright if they saw me in the trousers. Let the wind blow high, let the wind blow low, through the street that my kilts I'll go. And though the lasses shout hello, Donald Wears Your Trousers. Lasses love me everyone, the men must catch me if they can, because you can't ever the Brits and the Highland man, and Donald Wears Your Trousers. Let the wind blow high, let the wind blow low, through the street that my kilts I'll go. And though the lasses shout hello, Donald Wears Your Trousers.
Ladies and gentlemen, a massive round of applause for the incredible Mr. Michael Hancock! But now, ladies and gentlemen, we have a very important moment, okay? Because you might have noticed there are subtle clues around the pub that it is somebody's birthday tonight. And it's Courtney's birthday tonight. It's a very special night. So, ladies and gentlemen, I think we need to sing a bit of a happy birthday to Courtney.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Courtney. Happy birthday to you. Woo!
Woo! There's my pleasure. And there's plenty of general children's birthday party things over here. So please fill your boots, anybody, if you're peckish. Grab yourselves a donut or a jammy dodger or a party ring.
Okay, so if you need filler.
Ladies and gentlemen, the incredible Mr. Michael Logan!
Let's sing happy birthday. It's an absolute fucking blinder, mate. I don't know, whatever you want. Well, actually, not whatever you want, because I'm very limited on what I know, Mr. Harrison.
Happy birthday to you.
To you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
What we could do is we could do everybody's birthday and get it out the way now so that we don't have to do it in a year's time. So we've got like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, let a few people in and we could just do happy birthday.
Can we do it like different genres? Like?
Yeah. So like, let's start with Michael Hancock. When's your
birthday?
August. That's kind of soon, if you look at it backwards.
I think we can get that one closer to the...
Who's got a birthday in the next week? 2 weeks? 3 weeks? 1 month?
I feel...
But they're not here, it doesn't count.
I feel like we're diluting Courtney's attention. I think we should... We should concentrate, shouldn't we? Yeah, what do we fancy? What should we do?
I don't know,
musicology can we project out into the general ethos of the universe?
Do you know I'm a Believer?
Yeah, let's do it.
That's a bit bloody early for a song like that, isn't it? But we'll do it.
Let's do it.
It's not even a birthday yet.
One, two, three, four.
I thought love was only true in fairy tales. Meant for someone else and not for me. Love was out to get me. That's the way it seemed. Disappointment haunted all my dreams.
And now I saw her face.
Now I'm a believer.
Without a trace.
A doubt in my mind.
'Cause I'm in love.
I'm a believer, I couldn't leave her if I tried. I thought love was more or less a given thing. Seems the more I gave, the less I got. What's the use in trying? All you get is pain. When I wanted sunshine,
then I saw her face.
Now I'm a believer. Not a trace. But out of my mind.
'Cause I'm in love.
Ooh, I'm a believer. I could leave her if I tried.
It's also on the human voice.
Look, Donkey, you're absolutely murdering the goddamn solo.
I made that trick, I do my best.
Where's your trousers, Donkey?
Where's your trousers, Donkey?
And then I saw her face.
Now I'm a believer. Not a trace. But out of my mind. 'Cause I'm in love. Ooh.
I want to know, do you believe?
I
want to hear you say it, folks. I believe!
They're terrible tonight. But I think it's just, well, this guy believes.
It's the first time that I've ever done this. This is so golden eagle. This is like the first time that I've ever done this. And so do you believe in some of
it's because it's
no.
It's
cause no. Don't believe.
It's because it's usually like end of the night. Everyone's a bit pissed. They think it's better than it is. And but right now they're looking straight down the barrel.
I've been
of
coming here 13 years. I've coming here 13 years. Not once have I believed set foot in this pub.
Can't remember last time we didn't believe it. Nobody believed. It was ridiculous. Do you know what, Sam? You said, and I'll say I believe. Go on, you know what I...
Now, Michael, I want to know.
What?
Do you believe?
Aye.
I want to hear you. I want to hear you say it, ladies and gentlemen. We can do this. Are you ready? Do you believe?
Aye. Well, let it go. Let it go.
That's good enough. I'll run with it. Now, ladies and gentlemen, do you believe?
All right.
It's too weird. It's too weird.
Aye.
If you believe with us, if you believe with us, you can sing it along on this nice little chorus right here. Okay, guys.
I believe. I said 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 I believe. Out of my mind, 'cause I'm in love. Ooh, I'm a believer. I couldn't leave her if I tried.
Hallelujah! Hallelujah!
Oh, thank you, Rick.
Oh,
thank you for restoring my faith.
Oh, you know what, Sam? I think we did a cracking job, didn't we? Haven't we all had fun today, Golden Eagle?
Don't know what's going on with that, so now it's like I'm dying Yorkshireman.
It's a gurkin for your knees.
It's like one of those like Jamaican Yorkshiremen that you occasionally have.
Yeah, all those Jamaican Yorkshiremen rocking around the place. Crazy. I've got to be careful what I say. I know you're filming. Yorkshireman. I'm Yorkshireman. Oh, actually, I'm Yorkshire. I can say what I want, can't I?
I'll do what the bloody like. Say what the bloody want. Right, what should we do next?
What do you fancy?
I fancy a lot of things, but I don't quite know what song to sing.
So I'm really shit at this accent, so...
So am I, so am I. So
I'm really shit at my accent.
Sorry? You can do Russian. Well, let's do...
I can do Russian.
Let's do a nice traditional song.
What's that?
I have no idea. I have no idea. I came in here to just, you know... Sit.
Well, we dragged you up. We dragged down. You out of bed, haven't we? Like,
oh, I came here to sit down. Sing myself. That's a song.
You want to play Johnny B. Good?
Sing myself to sleep. A song from the darkest hour. Secrets I can't keep inside of the day. I swing from high to deep, extremes of sweet and sour. Hope that God exists, I hope, I pray.
Swung by the undertow, my life is out of control. So let it show. Oh, sit down, oh, sit down, oh, sit down. Sit down next to me. Sit down, 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 down in sympathy.
Are you wearing your pajama bottoms?
To hear that you've been to some far out places. It's hard to carry on when you feel so alone. Now I've swung back down again. It's worse than it was before.
If I didn't see such riches, I couldn't live with being poor.
Oh, sit down, oh, sit down, oh, sit down. Sit down next to me. Sit down, 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 down in sympathy. Sit down next to me. Sit down, 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 down in sympathy. Oh, sit down,
oh, sit down,
oh, sit down, oh,
sit down next to me.
Sit down, 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 down in sympathy.
Yeah. Sit down. Get your
sit
ass down, down, man.
Sit the bloody hell down.
Sit the bloody hell down. Pay attention. Thank you very much. Yeah. Oh, what are we going to do?
Keep going, I guess.
Keep going. That's fine. We've only got an hour to fill.
I think we've got a couple of...
Oh, yeah, yeah, sure. Which one?
Which one?
Like,
which one
usually
Angels.
Angels. This really is an end of the night set, isn't it? Let's do it now.
It's
it,
weird.
It.
We start at 8 o'clock and it's confusing me.
Is that what it is? Ah, oh, that's why everyone's like, Zojo's all messed up. Got ya?
Sit away. Does an angel contemplate my fate? Do they know? Places where we go when we're gray and old. 'Cause I have been told that salvation lets their wings unfold. So when I'm lying in my bed, thoughts run into my head, and I feel love is dead, I'm loving angels instead. And through it all, she offers me protection, a lot of love and affection. Whether I'm right or wrong, down the waterfall, wherever it may take me, I know the life won't break me. She won't forsake me. I'm loving angels instead. When I'm feeling weak and my plane walks down a one-way street, I don't know what that means. I look above and I know I'll always be blessed with love. And as the feeling grows,
and as the feeling grows,
springs flash to my bones. And when love is dead, I'm loving angels instead. And through it all, she offers me protection, a lot of love and affection. Whether I'm right or wrong, down the waterfall, wherever it may take me, I know that life won't break me when it comes to cold.
I really could have done with some water. Don't forsake me. I've gone in dry. Wait, that sounded really bad.
Yeah,
oh dear,
I
need some water. Wait, we're not finishing it until I've had a sip of water. I can't take it this dry, Sam. If you're going to do it this dry, you're going to need to just water me up a little bit. Can I please have some water? Because Sam's gone in really dry.
Can we lubricate Michael, please?
You don't usually go in this dry. You know, usually you go in, you ease it in like a gentleman.
It's a hard day, man.
Like, you're just rushing all the end of the night songs.
Thank you, cheers.
Thank you. Right, just got to get to be the HTV
and
image of never
HD. We like to drink with Michael, because Michael is our mate.
Water.
Yeah.
Yeah, we could. It's good, it's healthy.
Where were we up to?
By the waterfall.
It's bloody hell, someone's got it, haven't they?
And on the waterfall.
Wherever it may take me, I know the life won't break me. When I come to call, she won't forsake me. I'm loving angels instead.
I thought we were doing a thing!
I'm loving angels instead. And through it all, she offers me protection. A lot of love and affection. Whether I'm right or wrong, down the waterfall, wherever it may take me, I know the break me. When I come to call, she won't forsake me. Sam Harrison went dry instead.
There's an oil shortage, I don't know if you know.
Is there actually?
Yeah, I saw the petrol pumps are closed.
Are they actually closed?
Apparently they were, I'm not sure. I
don't think the fuel crisis was real, was it?
I don't know. I don't. There's 3 months.
I had one struggle to get fuel, but I'm all fueled up now. You know, I'm all good. Are they closed?
I don't know. I spoke to the lady in the co-op. She said that they weren't having any problems getting the fuel because people were panicking buying. They were actually using more than they normally could, and obviously with the lorry driver shortage, it was making it difficult. So there's not really a fuel shortage, but the media coverage has made it into a fuel crisis.
If you say something, she won't forsake me.
I was gonna love
the jazz instead.
Would it? I know that we've had this kind of metaphor going on. Would it be really wrong to say she won't forsake me? No, it's really rude. I can't say it.
Like, No. You don't want to record on the old DSLR.
Yeah, they're watching.
No, you were doing your little co-op bit, and I was going to tag along and do a little story about the co-op with you.
Let's do a little story.
Because, I mean, like, yeah, I liked it. I liked the fact that you were just sort of... you were still doing angels, but just chatting away about fuel prices.
Can you rap about going to the co-op and buying a
Sam, I cannot rap. These are fantasies that we've been living for 12 years, don't you know? I suppose you could sort of, like, do it jazzy like that, yeah. Or whatever that is. You start.
Okay.
I went to the co-op, I wanted to get myself a Mars bar, and I had this experience, it was really quite bizarre, because I went up to the checkout lady, she was looking kinda hazy, said, can I have my Mars bar please? She looked at my face and then she looked at my knees and said, I'm not gonna give your friend a Mars bar. He's coming to a local corner co-op looking for some fuel for his shitty car. He bought it for what?
A key change? I can't do a key change! I'm a four-chord wonder, don't you know?
Okay, let's go back to the major seventh.
Alright. I'll pretend I know what a major seventh is.
He bought his car for £1 from his auntie. That's actually true. But the car has lasted so many miles, more than I thought, but you prill haggled it down to 50p. If you could, you would have brought it down to 20. If you could, you would have bought it down to 5p. If you could, you would have bought it down to 3. Cheapskate. Baby, I'm a cheapskate. Oh, baby, I'm a cheapskate.
But you try living on a musician's salary.
I'm already.
You can't even afford a salary.
I'm just backing you. You keep going.
Sam Harrison is living on the breadline. That's why he has to do open mic.
On the sexy breadline, baby. I'm queuing up for my place in the breadline. Baby, that's cause I'm living on the breadline. I would be making more if I was headlining. But at the minute, I'm just breadlining, yeah.
He's so far on the breadline, he can't afford bread.
I'm so far on the breadline, I can't afford air. Somebody to cut my hair.
Ooh, that was good. I like that one. It's true. Same as mine.
Neither so I just cut it over there. Behind that square bin where they pour the rubbish in. And a homeless man is sitting, he gives me a nice pump. He rubs me with a fish and I squirm.
Oh, Jesus.
I don't know where that went, but you know it's good when you've got a friend who will rub you with
he's
a fish.
He's so desperate for his money now that he's hitting the dark streets at 4 a.m. in town. Prostitute himself to the homeless men. Then he says, I'll give you a happy ending, my friend. And they're happy because they take it whole. But you never go dry like you did with me, bro. Make sure you loop it up real good and give the homeless people all the loving that they deserve.
That's where the fish comes good time to walk into it. You know I'm not in it for the money, I do it for free.
Prostitution, please.
It's not destitution, it's just devolution. You're so poor, you can't afford Tesco value. Actually, that went into liquidation. Now they've got Molly's, the worst cakes you ever had. Have you ever had them from Tesco, Sam? No, I'm just wondering how we've not been cancelled yet. Don't worry, they're all working on it.
Behind the scenes.
I'll just do another video.
Hello,
it's cool.
Raj, how are you doing?
I think Raj needs to be drumming.
I think we need a bit of Raj.
Come on, Raj.
Spend a few drum bars. Massages with your sexy beats. Come hit those skins and make I move my feet. Right now we're having a show as your performers. Raj is coming like a kind of drum Jesus. He's gonna come in and he's gonna sort us out. He's gonna play us some songs, make us all hang out, make us.
Ooh, Raj, come and play your drums. Sam's got no money, son. He can't even afford to buy any bread. But he's been giving homeless people all their head.
Oh yeah, yeah.
Can I just appreciate the little tss there? That was thank you, Colin.
Yeah, man. I think this improv's gone on way too long.
I have to agree.
We should end this song.
Please.
But I wanna know what happened to the homeless man.
You already
know. I want
know.
Some fish. I wanna make it into a tasty dish. Cause I'm living on the breadline.
I thought you said you wanted to end this song and now you've got back in time.
I know, I went back to the chorus. You know what, it's slow and I don't know where to go, 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 yeah.
What would a homeless man do with fresh fish? I don't think he'd have anywhere to cook it unless he was a homeless friend out of The Sims. Cause they cook anywhere in Sims 1, 2 and 3 but not 4 cause that's shite.
I hate Sims 4, it's really bad. Does anybody play The Sims? Just me then? Just showing my age. Brandon, have you played The Sims? Sims? Anyone played The Sims? So maybe a homeless person would have The Sims cause no one plays it anymore, and he bought it from a car boot for £5 so he could sell it to you whore.
I'd buy it for a fiver. Like,
you'd buy it, wouldn't you? You literally, Sam comes up to me the other day and went, Mike, look what I've got. And I was like really excited. And he just brings out Scart leads. Does anyone hear? No, don't applause. Don't applause. applause him. He was like, look how good quality they are. And I was just thinking in my head, look how fucking redundant they are. You don't need scar leads anymore. He was coming up to me in the next minute going, oh, have a look at this coax. Oh, it's cracking.
Back off, girlfriend, okay? These were not just scar foods. These were not just scar leads. These were Belkin scar leads.
Scar leads! Oh, come on, he's 60.
Scar leads! Scar leads!
Anybody know what a scar lead is? Raise your hand. Yeah. Anybody still use a scar lead?
Hey!
Anybody telling the truth?
Mate.
Well, Sam, it's time to give out your scar leads, isn't it? Because it turns out that there is still a use for them.
Mate, okay, right?
Okay.
You take your micro USB. Have you ever heard a person say, oh no, the micro USB on my phone is broken and I can't charge? Yes, many times. Have you ever heard anybody say the scar lead on my phone is broken and it can't charge?
I think people have stopped listening to us, Sam. I think they might have zoned out. I think we're all scarted up. And I think it's 7:15 now.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm really happy
for
you.
We've got a few people who've been saying, I want to perform, but later on. This is definitely later on.
Yeah, I think it's late enough.
Captain Scarlet.
Great program. Was that the one? Was that like Thunderbird's knockoff? Yeah. Sick. Yeah.
Captain Scarlet.
Sam, I really like your shirt.
Sorry?
It's a really nice shirt.
Thank you, man. Cheers.
Is it new?
No, it's one of my work shirts that I decided to...
thought it was a recent purchase, that's all. I thought you'd been buying things, you know.
It's actually my work top hat as well.
Like. Is it?
Yeah, let's go for it.
What's your name?
Oh, this is Rick. This is Rick and Steve.
You bloody sung a song about me.
Did I? Big round of applause for Rick, everybody! Just stole your night, sir.
Way down in Louisiana, across from New Orleans, down up in the woods in the evergreens, to the log cabin in the urban north, leave the country boy and him a Johnny B. Who never ever learned to read or write so well, who play the guitar just like a ring on the bell. Go, Johnny, go, so go. Go, Johnny, go, let go. Go, Johnny, go, let go. Go, Johnny, go, let go. Johnny, be good. Well, he carried a guitar in a gunny sack. I sit between a tree about a railroad track. But they own any living diamond in the shade. Johnny with the driven to the driver me. Whoa, everybody, stop and say how the country boy could play. I said, go, go, Johnny, go, I said, go. Go, Johnny, go, go. Johnny be good. Here we go, Sam. Here we go. Wow. Well, his mama said no wonder you will be a man, who be the leader of a big old band. Many people from it done miles around. He played music till the sun was down. Maybe someday and it will be light. But Johnny be good, begin tonight. I say go. Go, Johnny, go, go, 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 go. But Johnny be good. I say go. Go, Johnny, go, go. Go, Johnny, go, go, go. Go, Johnny, go, go, go. Go, Johnny, go, go, go. Johnny, go, go. Go, Johnny, go, go. I said, go. Go, Johnny, go, I said, go. Go, Johnny, go, I said, go. Go, Johnny, go, I said, go. Johnny, be good.
Crazy, man.
Beautiful.
Yeah, T-Rex, you could do some T-Rex, you want to do some get it on, or...
We used to 20th Century Boy,
didn't we? 20th Century Boy, you can do that one, yeah. It's a bit of a... no room around here, is there? Woo! Woo! Sing along! Yeah! Yeah! Well, friends say it's fine. Friends say it's good. Everybody's here just like rock and roll. Yeah. Well, move like a cat, shy like a rat, sing like a bee, babe, I wanna be your man. Hey, yeah. Well, it's plain to see you're meant for me. I'm your toy, a 20th century boy. Well, friends say it's fine, friends say it's good. Everybody says just like rock and roll. Yeah. Well, I drive like a car and I fly like a plane and I hold out my hand, babe, I wanna be. You see, you were meant for me. Yeah. I'm your toy, 20th century boy. 20th century toy. I wanna be a boy. 20th century toy. I wanna be a boy. A 20th century toy. I wanna be a boy. 20th century toy. Steve, of course, on the other bongos here. Yeah, it's in key of Z, this one. Yeah, yeah, key of Z for you dancers. This. Mm-hmm.
Well, they call it Stormy Monday, but Tuesday is just as bad. Well, they call it Stormy Monday. Well, Tuesday is just as bad. Well, Wednesday's worse, and Thursday's also sad. Well, the eagle, it flies on Friday, and Saturday I go out and I play. Hey, yeah, yeah. Watch the eagle, it flies on Friday, and Saturday I go out and I play. Go to church. Lord, I kneel down my knees and I pray. Oh, God. Well, 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 I say, Lord, have some mercy. On me. Yeah, well, I'm trying to find my baby. Well, somebody sent her back home to me. Bit of guitar sound. Here we go, man. Show what you're worth. Send it back home to me. Yeah. My man. Thank you, guys. If there's anybody else, come up. Anybody else?
We'll get somebody else.
Yeah.
I reckon, Raj, do you fancy doing a bit of a drum solo?
Yeah, yeah, please.
Oh. It's Roger's thing.
Ladies and gentlemen, a massive round of applause for Ringlaw! And Steve on the drums! And Roger on the drums!
That was absolutely beautiful. Thank you for jamming, guys.
Put your hands together for Raj!
Thank you. Hey. Thank you, everybody. Hello, hi.
Hey! Yeah, man.
Hello, hi. I'm just doing today. It's like I'm actually always watching these two things here. It's Gillen always using. He did that. It's very well. But I want to show we can do more in this small instrument. Like it's not challenge or nothing, but it's my experience. Look at that. This one. Small djembe, yeah? Yeah. is like another one is that it's all out of tune. Definitely it's all out of tune. But we can make good music there. Okay, next one is this one. Another sound, yeah? This one is actually gifted me, one of my friend called Jaga. He's in Nottingham now. Very professional drummer. Okay, we'll watch this one also. There's a lot of dynamic sounds like. Thank you.
ladies and gentlemen, the incredible Tom Subraj! So if you have magic in your hands, you're so beautiful, man, so beautiful.
Thank you.
First, we're going to welcome to the stage the amazing Amy Lewis! Woo! Woo!
Well, we'll see what happens, basically, is the general gist. Helps if I get the second chord. Kent is and the dive. Oh, I was celebrating us and starting conversations. All my friends are studying me. You're the magician's assistant in their dreams. This is an interlude.
Do you want me to scroll down as you go?
No, I've got it. It's just the show. Lady, running down to the riptide, take me away to the dark side. I want to be your left hand man. Oh, I love you when you sing this song.
Please don't take my love, Jolene.
spring. Your voice is soft like summer rain, and I cannot compete with you, Jolene.
Everybody.
Just because you can.
Talks about you in his sleep. There's nothing I can do to keep from crying when he calls an angel in. And I can easily understand how you can easily tame a man, but you don't know what he means to me.
So I wasn't meaning to stop, I got my strap hood around my tuner and sent it out of tune. Let's go for one more, you ready?
Okay, so everybody sing us with it, we're gonna do it really quietly and really loudly, you ready? 1, 2, 3. Jolene, 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 Jolene.
Something so pleasant about that place. Oh, even though it was an echo and so much space. And when you're out there without a care, yeah, I was out of touch. But it wasn't because I didn't know enough. I just knew too much. Maybe I'm crazy. Maybe I'm crazy. Maybe I'm crazy. Probably. And I will bet you I haven't known the time of your life. But think twice, that's my only advice. Ever since I was little, ever since I was little, it looked like fun. And it's no coincidence I've come. And act now when I'm done. Maybe you're crazy. Maybe you're crazy. just like me. My heroes had the heart to lose their lives out on the living. And all I remembered was singing, I wanna be like them. Coming out, who do you, who do you, who do you, who do you think you are? Bless your soul. You really think you're in control? I think we're crazy. Maybe we're crazy. Maybe we're crazy. Probably.
If you're really into married life, this is not your song. It's 40 years for me next year. When I came home on Monday night, as drunk could be, I saw a horse outside the door where my old horse should be. So I turned to my wife and I said to her, will you kindly tell to me whose is that horse outside the door where my old horse should be? Ah, you're drunk, you silly old fool. Sure you cannot see. That's a lovely cow that me mother sent to me. Oh, it's many a year I've travelled 100 miles or more, but a saddle on a sow, sure, I've never seen before. When I came home on Tuesday night, as drunk could be, I saw two shoes beneath the bed where my old shoes should be. So I turned to my wife and I said to her, will you kindly tell to me whose are those shoes beneath the bed where my old shoes should be? Are you drunk, you're drunk, you're silly old fool. Sure you cannot see. They're a pair of daffodils my mother sent to me. Well, it's many a year I've travelled 100 miles or more, but bootlaces in the daffodils I've never seen before. When I came home on Friday night, as drunk could be, I saw a head upon the bed where my old head should be. So I turned to my wife and I said to her, will you kindly tell to me whose is that head upon the bed where my old head should be? Aye, you drunk, you drunk, you silly old fool. Sure you cannot see. That's a lovely baby that me mother sent to me. Well, it's many a year I've travelled 100 miles or more, but bristles on a baby shore I've never seen before.
Ladies and gentlemen, what a debut from Chris! I cannot top that. I cannot improve on that. I think that's a beautiful place to end of the night. But we do have a certain few things to say before we finish. Firstly, Courtney, I completely forgot we have a card for you. Which is signed by lots of people, but there's some people arrived since we're doing the signing. So there's a few people for it to go around. But I think we just all need to say happy birthday to Courtney. Happy birthday, Courtney! So if you want to get your name on the card, get it on now. I'd also like to say a big thank you to Brendan and Cullen and Amy for helping as well. Like everybody's and Katie and everybody's been helping out tonight. And I think Michael was helping out as well, like and just getting all the decorations up and getting everything fixed. And
good boy.
Thank you to Tyler and Dawn for having us here. what else do I need to mention? Oh, there is a very important thing.
Oh.
We need to talk to you about cribbage. Okay.
What?
So, from next week.
Criminal.
Cribbage.
Cribbage. Ah.
Cribbage. So next week, Cribbage comes back to the Golden Eagle, and we have actually displaced Cribbage from a Monday night in October. But Cribbage are being awesome, and they're doing it in the other room. But there is a bit of a prerequisite, and that is that because a lot of the people who play Cribbage are quite elderly, they've been here 20 years, this is their turf. Do you know what I mean? If we're not careful, they'll come in and beat me up. And they're in their 80s, 90s, and I think they can probably take me, some of them. So what we're going to have to do is, just to be COVID safe and make sure that nobody gets hurt, is in the future, we're going to move these tables forward. We're going to make sure there's a passage from here to the toilet so that everybody can get to the toilet, and just be COVID safe and not have to push through people, because we've just got to be respectful, you know. It's like, these people were here before us, and... I get beaten up very easily. Like, so I think all I got left to say is a massive thank you to our performers, a massive thank you to our audience. We're here, back here every Monday. Have a lovely evening. Good night.